Hi, everybody. I'm Mary Hassett.
And hi, Niki Duffy.
Hi. We're having a conversation today about money and about asking and how important it is to ask. So money and anything in our lives. Sometimes we want stuff. We're wondering why it's not showing up in our lives. But have we really asked? How does the universe know what we want unless we give it a specific, can I have more money now, please? Or, you know, I'd like to increase my income this year, or can I have more clients for my business? Sometimes we omit that simple step of to just ask. Some people do a big, they write or they visualize. There's many different ways to ask, but it's worth what we're talking about is it's important to ask, isn't it, Niki?
Yes, and also it's, like you said, it seems like a simple step. And it's about being congruent with what you're asking for as well. Because when, you know, sometimes people say, yeah, well, I've been asking for £1 million to show up tomorrow and it hasn't happened. So it's it's about being congruent and in the energy of asking and asking for, because if you ask for £1 million to show up tomorrow, maybe it could happen. And if you're not congruent with and believing that that will happen, and it, you know, if you like 100% believe it will happen and it's going to happen, then what else is possible with that? It might well happen. It's just if you like,
what's being congruent with it mean, Niki?
So being congruent is being 100%. So everything, you know, you feel it. In your body, you're like, so being incongruent is like, well, you know, it'd be nice, I don't know, and you know, I wish it would happen and that kind of thing. But being congruent is like, this is happening. You have that 100% belief.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, so that's why €1 million tomorrow could be like more of a fairy story.
Yes,
actual possibility. Yeah.
And also, okay. A lot of people think about, you know, that they ought to ask for €1 million. When is that really what they want? So that's another thing with asking is ask for what you desire, not what you think, you know, you should be asking for, or what you've grown up to believe is what you should be having. You know, you should have a yacht or a big house or €1 million. It's really asking for what is true for you. What would be a contribution to you?
Yeah. What would make us happy? What would make you happy? Me happy? Yeah. And yes, that's individual for everybody. Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely.
Yeah. Mm. And it does create things. It does get results. Asking, ask and you shall receive. It's from the Bible.
Hid it there so nobody would realize.
Yes, they hid it in the Bible. That's what Dane says. Yeah.
So thank you so much, everyone, for joining Mary and I on this conversation about money. And we've got a call coming up, haven't we, Mary?
Yes, we have a call called Pulling in Money. It's on the 1st of May. Yeah. Online.
And we'd love for you to join us on that call. And there'll be a link that you can click below. And thank you for joining us here today. And we hope to see you again soon.